Hello, my name is Danny Loeffelholz, and I am a member of Trinity's 2016 graduating class. This past August, we joined together as graduates to celebrate the completion of our degree. During that weekend, I had the privilege of getting to hear the many different Trinity stories that each student had. My Trinity story began when my wife Kara and I were newlyweds. I had a deep desire to grow in my relationship with Christ and also had a deep desire to be further equipped as a person who wanted to be a pastor one day. So I enrolled in Trinity and my story began at that time. The first year and a half flew by quickly. I grew so much, I learned so much, I was soaking so much up. It was as if I was drinking from a fire hydrant. But then my Trinity story came to an abrupt halt. I was pursued by a parachurch ministry in a different state. I took the job. A few years later, I was offered the opportunity to come on staff with a local church. And during that time as well, my wife and I started a family, and now we are parents of three amazing boys. During that time, life just happened, but seminary did not. Over that period, I finished only two courses, and it brought me to a point where I began to question, do I continue on with seminary? One night, my wife and I had a very honest conversation about the future and seminary and if that was a part of our future or not. I shared with her I was highly discouraged and I did not want to go on, but my wife lovingly and gracefully looked at me and said, "Danny, I believe that you need to finish this." After that conversation, I realized that seminary is not simply a personal journey, it's actually an entire family journey together. Soon after, I finished my master's program and then rolled straight into the PhD program, and now my Trinity story is complete. I don't know what your Trinity story will look like. I don't know what will be involved in your Trinity story, but I can tell you this. Your Trinity story will include interaction with incredible faculty. I can tell you that the Trinity faculty will be extremely personable, but also incredibly servant-hearted. Some of my professors not only taught me an incredible amount of content and theological knowledge, but also shepherded my heart through my time in their course. But I can also tell you that your Trinity story will include great theological training that will be gospel-centric and will also be academically challenging. And I can tell you this, that your Trinity story will also include a challenge to your walk with Jesus. It will encourage you to walk with Christ. It will challenge your pursuit of Him and knowing Him more. So I encourage you to prayerfully consider what your Trinity story might be.